Welcome to the longest running quiz show in the area. Categories. High school students compete to answer questions on topics from art to science, history to current events. And now, here's your categories host, John Bartel.
Hi, welcome to Categories. Today we're bringing you a great matchup between the Shawnee Mission East Lancers and the Blue Valley West Jaguars. Let's go ahead and meet our contestants first from East.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie and I'm a senior.
Hi, I'm Bethany and I'm a senior.
I'm Jack and I'm a junior.
I'm Henry and I'm a senior.
I'm Clara and I'm a senior.
And our competitors from West.
I'm Emre and I'm a junior.
I'm Billy and I'm a senior.
I'm Kyler and I'm a senior.
I'm Chandler and I'm a senior.
I'm Louisa and I'm a senior.
All right, now that we have that done, we're going to head into our first round in which we will take turns answering questions. If a team responds correctly, they earn a point. If they respond incorrectly, the other team will get a chance to steal. We did a coin toss before we started taping. It was won by West. So Jaguars, here's the first category. It is general knowledge. What's the most famed sauce made by the McElhaney Company of Louisiana? Lancers, same question. What's the most famed sauce made by the McElhaney? Jack.
Tabasco.
It is Tabasco. Back to you for Health and Medicine, East. The advertising of what product on television ended on January 1st, 1971, banned by the government, by a government edict because of health hazards? Henry.
Cigarettes.
It is cigarettes. Back to you, West, with U.S. history. Name the longtime FBI director who comes up in connection with wiretapping against Martin Luther King Jr. Emre.
J. Edgar Hoover.
J. Edgar Hoover, very good. Lancers, back to you with general knowledge. It's a cord with a weight attached at one end. It's generally used for surveying purposes. What is it called? Mackenzie?
A sinker.
Can't accept sinker. Jaguars, chance to steal this general knowledge question. It's a cord with a weight attached at one end. Chandler.
Plumb bob.
Plumb bob or plumb line. Very good. Jaguars, going back to you with a world geography. What country is sometimes referred to as the subcontinent? Emre.
India.
India. Back to you, Lancers, with current events. Name the former governor of New York and liberal icon who recently died at the age of 82. Back to you, West, with a chance to steal this current events category. Name the former governor of New York and liberal icon who recently died at age 82. Emre?
Cuomo.
Cuomo, very good. West, you do get the next question. It is science, specifically chemistry. Chemistry books warn you not to add this common substance to sulfuric acid. It may cause it to blow up. Chandler.
Water.
It is water. Back to you, Lancers. Mythology. What term in Hindu mythology, beginning with the letter A, refers to any incarnations of Vishnu? Time. West, going back to you with a chance to steal this mythology question. What term in Hindu mythology, beginning with the letter A, refers to any of the incarnations of Vishnu? Kyler?
Avatar.
Avatar. Very good. Back to you again, West, with vocabulary. It is a much used in conversation and colloquial expression. It is a vernacular speech not accepted as suitable for formal language. The general name for such language is what? Emre.
Vulgar.
Don't accept vulgar. Lancers, chance to steal this vocabulary question. Mackenzie.
Slang.
Slang is what we were looking for. Lancers, we're coming back to you with a math geometry question. Two angles are both complementary and equal. What is the measure of each? Clara.
45
degrees. Back to you, West, with sports, track and field. Which two events in the decathlon include the word jump in their names? Emre?
High jump and long jump.
Those are the two. Lancer's coming back to you with government quotes. H.G. Nicholas once said, and here's the quote, "It perfectly embodies in institutional form the tragic paradox of our age. It has become indispensable before it has become effective." He was referring to which major international organization? Henry.
The League of Nations.
It's not the League of Nations. West, chance to steal this government quotes. H.G. Nicholas once said, "It perfectly embodies in institutional form the tragic paradox of our age. It has become indispensable before it has become effective." He was referring to which major international organization? Billy.
The United Nations.
It is the United Nations. West, coming back to you with art history this time. Louis XIV of France abandoned it as a residence and a seat of government, but it has become the most famous art museum in the world. Kyler?
The Louvre.
The Louvre, very good. Lancers, geography is your category. What do the English call the area the Argentines call the Malvinas? Henry?
The Falkland Islands.
The Falkland Islands. West, general knowledge is your category. The average number of years that a person of a given age will continue to live is called what? Billy?
The life expectancy.
Life expectancy. Sometimes the easiest answer is the right answer, folks. Coming back to you, East, with a famous leader's history question. In his last public address, who said, "I've been to the mountaintop and I've seen the promised land"? Mackenzie.
Martin Luther King Jr.
Martin Luther King Jr. Jaguars, coming back to you. This time you have current events. Jury selection would begin this week in which city for the trial of Dzhokhar Tsarnaev? Emre.
Boston.
Boston. Lancers, poetry is your category. In what narrative poem does Henry Wadsworth Longfellow describe a young girl's lifetime of disappointments? Time on that. Jaguars, chance to steal this poetry category. In what narrative poem does Henry Wadsworth Longfellow describe a young girl's lifetime of disappointments? Evangeline. Evangeline's the name of that. Jaguars, you do get the next question. It is vocabulary. Identify the synonym for aboriginal and ending with the suffix IVE. Chandler.
Native.
Native. We would also have accepted primitive, but either one is acceptable. Lancers, coming back to you, sports history this time. In the 1940 NFL title game, the Chicago Bears won the most lopsided contest in pro football history when they defeated what team 73-0? Jack?
Green Bay Packers.
It was not the Packers. Jaguars, you have a chance to steal the sports history question. In the 1940 NFL title game, the Chicago Bears won the most lopsided contest in pro football history when they defeated what team 73-0? Billy?
The Kansas City Chiefs.
It was not the Chiefs. It was not the Chiefs. It was Washington. Washington. West, coming back to you with a U.S. geography, specifically about states. A peninsula of this state on the Mississippi River is south of New Madrid, Missouri, and north of Tennessee. However, it is nowhere connected by land to the state. What state is it? Emory.
Arkansas.
It is not Arkansas. Lancers, chance to steal this U.S. geography states category. A peninsula of this state on the Mississippi River is south of New Madrid, Missouri, and north of Tennessee. However, it is nowhere connected by land to the state. What state is it? Henry?
Kentucky.
It is Kentucky. Coming back to you, Lancers, with general knowledge. What menswear term refers to a ribbed twill fabric in which equal numbers of threads slant right and left to form a pattern resembling a fish skeleton? Mackenzie.
Herringbone.
Herringbone. Jaguars, literature is your category. Dr. Aziz is the central character in which English classic? Lancers, chance to steal this literature question. Dr. Aziz is the central character in which English classic? Mackenzie.
Dr. Doolittle?
It's not Dr. Doolittle. It's A Passage to India, or A Passage to the Subcontinent. All right, Lancers, we are coming back to you with world history. What memorable presents did the Charlemagne and William the Conqueror receive on Christmas Day? West, chance to steal this world history category. What memorable presents did Charlemagne and William the Conqueror receive on Christmas Day? Emery?
Crowns.
It is crowns. Pretty memorable. West, we're coming back to you with European history. Fairly long question, so please pay attention. The eldest son of Edward III of England. This man established his reputation for valor in the Hundred Years' War. His nickname was apparently derived from the color of armor he wore in battle. He became the Duke of Cornwall and the Prince of Wales before his death in 1376. I need to know the full name by which he was known. Emre.
The Black Prince.
We can accept that, yep. Back to you, Lancers, with math. Find the next number in this series. 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8. Clara.
13.
Very good. West, coming back to you with music. We're going to finish the question. This kind of jazz is generally played by a big band and characterized by the lively rhythm suitable for dancing. The bands of Count Basie, Duke Ellington, Benny Goodman, and Glenn Miller played it. Identify the style. Kyler.
Swing.
It is swing. Nice job. And that siren does denote the end of our first round. We have a score of Blue Valley West 15 to Shawnee Mission East 9. In this part of our program, we're going to go to a campus representative to give us what's going on in and around their school. And from Shawnee Mission East, it looks like Henry, you're giving us the update. So what's going on with the Lancers?
Well, just this past weekend, we won a big debate tournament, the Debate Coaches Invitational, and then State is coming up this weekend for the debate team. And then this Friday, we also have the Morp Dance, which is always very popular. It's supposed to be sort of the opposite of prom, because it's prom spelled backwards. So it's fairly casual. And then we also have an early release this Friday. So we were sort of fishing for things to talk about, but I think that's pretty exciting stuff.
Everybody loves early release.
Yep.
All right. And over to you, West. It looks like Billy, you are giving us the update about the Jaguars. So what's happening with you guys?
This past weekend, we had a team place in the top 10 at the DCI Policy Debate State Championships. On Saturday, we had band and orchestra all-state auditions. And our theater department is hard at work for Beauty and the Beast, which we'll show in February.
It's a little early to talk about winter sports, isn't it? They just has gotten into the meat of their season. All right, as we head into our second round, it is our lightning round, and it's tradition here on Categories. We will start with our look and listen question. It is worth 2 points, and we do have a monitor here for the contestants in the studio to watch, as well as for the use playing at home. Once I finish with the question, either team can ring in, but just please be reminded, once someone rings in, we are not able to rewind the tape. We have to go from where we have stopped. So here we go. Here is our look and listen question. What Henry Wadsworth Longfellow poem immortalized this New England location? Chandler.
The Midnight Ride of Paul Revere.
We can accept that, yes. And as we continue on with our lightning round, the questions are placed on the floor for either team to answer. Once a team responds correctly, they earn a point. If they respond incorrectly, the other team still does get a chance to steal. So here we go, both teams. The category is economics. What curve shows the quantity of goods consumers are willing to buy at various prices? Emre.
Supply.
I cannot accept that. Lancers, chance to steal this economics question. Clara.
Demand.
Demand curve, yes. Science for both teams. The endocarp is what part of the peach? Mackenzie.
The meat.
I cannot accept the meat. Jaguars, you have a chance to steal this science question. The endocarp is what part of the peach? Emre.
The pit.
It is the pit. U.S. geography for both teams here, and this happens to deal with counties and cities. Match these counties, Cook, Dade, and Fulton, with these large cities. Atlanta, Chicago, Miami. Henry.
Cook is Chicago, Dade is Miami, and the third county is the Atlanta.
Yeah, we can do that by process of elimination. We have accepted that before. Very good. I'm glad I didn't have five counties right there. All right, here we go. General knowledge for both teams. The route of the inaugural parade from the Capitol to the White House mainly follows what street? Mackenzie.
Constitution Avenue.
Cannot accept that. Sorry. West, your chance to steal this general knowledge question. The route of the inaugural parade from the Capitol to the White House mainly follows what street? Emory?
Pennsylvania Avenue.
It is Pennsylvania Avenue. Both teams, vocabulary. Archaeology is the study of past cultures. What nine-letter word beginning with E refers to the study of the cultures of living peoples? Henry.
Etymology.
I cannot accept that. West, your chance to steal this vocabulary question. Archaeology is the study of past cultures. What nine-letter word beginning with E refers to the study of cultures of living peoples? Billy.
Ethnology.
Could you repeat that, please?
Ethnology.
I'll have to get a ruling on that one. Did he say it? Okay, yeah. All right, that is correct. Ethnology, yeah. All right, both teams, here we go. Literature. What is the actual title of the publication called, sometimes called, Mao's Little Red Book? Quotations of Chairman Mao is what we're looking for. Shakespeare is the next category. Which of Shakespeare's characters was referred to as the Melancholy Dane? Mackenzie.
Hamlet.
It is Hamlet. U.S. history for both teams. Napoleon's dream of an American empire came to an end when he sold the vast territory stretching. Mackenzie.
Louisiana Purchase.
It is Louisiana Purchase. Science elements for both teams. Scientists have long believed it will become a metal under enormous pressure from the diamond anvil, which is a hydraulic press. Name this light gas and simplest of all elements. Chandler.
Hydrogen.
It is hydrogen. U.S. geography, specifically rivers. The Mohawk River is the chief tributary of what river? Jack.
The Ohio.
It is not the Ohio. West, chance to steal this rivers category. The Mohawk River is the chief tributary of what river? Emory.
The Arkansas.
It is not the Arkansas. It's the Hudson River. Hudson River. Both good rivers, though, guys. Nice job. Science for both teams. With what characteristic of the Earth is the value 23.5 degrees associated? Clara.
The tilt.
The tilt. Very good. Fine arts, sculpture for both teams. What type of sculpture is three-dimensional, freestanding, and often portrays a human figure? Mackenzie.
Statue.
Statue. Economics vocabulary for both teams. People sometimes join together to form special retail establishments. They sell merchandise at current market prices, and profits are returned to members in the form of McKenzie.
Consignment.
Cannot accept consignment. West, you have a chance to steal this economics vocabulary question. Some people sometimes join together to form special retail establishments. They sell merchandise at current market prices, and profits are returned to members in the form of patronage refunds. Such organizations are called what? They're called cooperatives or co-ops. Both teams, sports, baseball is the category. What is the most northern city in the American League? Henry.
Toronto.
I'm sorry, it's not Toronto. West, you have a chance to steal this baseball category. What's the most northern city in the American League? Billy.
Seattle.
It is Seattle. U.S. history for both teams. Isabella Bomfrey, the first black woman orator to speak out against slavery, was better known under what name? Chandler.
Ida Tarbell.
I cannot accept that. Mackenzie.
Sojourner Truth.
Sojourner Truth. Famous places for both teams. At the Chinese city of Xi'an, the mausoleum of the first emperor, Qin Shi Huang, is guarded by what unusual group? Clara.
The Terracotta Warriors.
Terracotta Warriors. Mythology for both teams. What Greek god was the twin brother of the goddess Artemis? Clara?
Apollo.
Apollo. And you've narrowed the lead here a little bit. Shawnee Mission East 18, Blue Valley West 22. Science, spacecraft is the next category. What is the term for the covering on a spacecraft or rocket that protects astronauts? Clara?
Heat shield.
Heat shield. Cathedrals, geography cathedrals specifically. St. Basil's Cathedral. Mackenzie?
Moscow.
Is located in Moscow, correct. Current events for both teams. Name the former Republican senator for Massachusetts and the first African American elected to the U.S. Senate who recently died at age 95. Edward Brooke. Edward Brooke. Fine arts, music for both teams. How many lines are there in a bass staff? Billy?
Five.
There are five. U.S. government terminology. The power to vote individual items in spending bills from Congress is commonly known as what? Chandler.
Veto.
I cannot accept that. Lancers, you have a chance to steal this U.S. government terminology question. The power to veto individual items is... Henry.
A line item veto.
Line item veto is what we needed. Sports. Diving is the category. What kind of dive involves holding the head back, legs straight, back curved, and arms stretched out? Emre.
Swan.
It is the swan dive. Math for both teams. The area of a parallelogram is 40 and the base is 10. Find the altitude drawn to the base. Emre.
Four.
It is four. Vocabulary, specifically spelling. Defined as to bring oneself into another's favor or good graces. Spell ingratiate. Clara.
I-N-G-R-A-T-I-A-T-E.
That is correct. Literature for both teams. With the inhabitants of what city was O. Henry's The 4 Million concerned? Mackenzie.
New York City.
It is New York City. Score right now is 25-23. Military history. The bomb Fat Man dropped on Nagasaki used plutonium as its fuel. But Little Boy. Chandler?
Uranium.
Uranium. Science, chemistry. What is always formed when equal amounts of acids and alkalis are combined? Clara.
Water.
Can I accept water? West, chance to steal this science chemistry question. What is always formed when equal amounts of acids and alkalis are combined? Billy.
A neutral substance.
I cannot accept that. We're looking specifically for salts. Salts. Both teams, entertainment, children's TV is the category. This clay boy lives in a fun shop with his horse Pokey. That's Tyler.
A Gumby.
It is Gumby. Fine arts, film for both teams. The director is normally the most influential creator of a film. I'll give a film and you name the director. The film is Malcolm X. Time on that, the director was Spike Lee. Spike Lee. An excellent contest here to finish to start us off here with Shawnee Mission East, final score 23, Blue Valley West 27. Please join us again here on Categories as we promise to bring you another great competition of the smartest and greatest minds of high school students all throughout Johnson County.